We start new here at 4:30 as the governor is in the middle of some of the most controversial issues facing the state and the country right now.
The influx of migrants, sky-high property taxes, and lately, the Israel-Hamas war. Fox 31 political reporter Gabrielle Franklin sat down with him one-on-one to get answers on the toughest challenges he's facing.
Your Governor Polis talked about several issues that the state is grappling with right now. But this year, international conflicts are spilling over into the state house. So we asked Governor Polis to weigh in. Protesters calling for a ceasefire in the Israel-Hamas war have been at the Capitol frequently as the conflict in the Middle East plays out. Following demonstrations inside the House on the last day of special session and the first day of regular session, protesters rallied outside the Capitol as the governor gave his State of the State speech. Protesters have also confronted the governor outside of the Capitol as he's been a vocal supporter of Israel in the conflict. We asked the governor about his take on America's handling of the situation and if America should join other nations in calling for a ceasefire.
I personally, you know, agree with President Biden. I think a two-state solution, Palestinian state and Israeli state, is where they need to go. But I think the United States has been a constructive partner for both Israel and the Palestinian Authority in helping to promote stability in the region and supporting an important American ally.
And given the passion behind some of the protests, we asked the governor about safety. He says that all Coloradans have a right to free speech as long as they remain nonviolent. Reporting outside the state capitol, Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.